Greetings already. Myself Chitra Sharma, Assistant Professor with AISSM CHMCT. Today we will be covering the subject of front office, and under front office we will cover the topic of bell desk and concierge, which comes under the topic guest service. Let us understand what is a bell desk. Bell desk is an extended arm of the front office. There are many activities at the time of arrival, during stay, and at the time of departure, which cannot be carried out from front desk, but it has to be carried out essentially in order to provide the guest service. It is a very small desk or a counter in the lobby near the main entrance of the hotel. Bell desk should be situated with a clear view of front desk, especially the cashier and the doorman standing outside the lobby, so the doorman may signal the bell boy at the arrival of the guest. Further, also it is very important the bell desk is situated near the luggage center or the luggage entrance. Basically, the functions of bell desk are luggage handling, which they do at the time of arrival when the guest comes, or during the change of the room, and at the time of departure. The guest luggage are moved from cart or taxi to the lobby, further to the allotted room, and this activity is basically called as up bell activity. When the luggage of the guest is moved from room to lobby and further to car or taxi at the time of departure, then this is known as down bell activity. The next function of the bell, very important function of the bell desk, is paging. Paging is basically something responsible for the guest. When the guest is somewhere in the hotel and a visitor is expected, and locating the guest, it is basically a job of bell desk. The bell boy carries a page. A plug card or a public announcement system is done, and many times a guest expects a phone call or visitor, but he doesn't wait in the room and might go to the public area such as bar, restaurants or swimming pool. Then the hotel, the bellboy goes and search for the guest. In such cases, the hotel requests to tell the whereabouts of him through the location form. In case of computer system, the information is recorded in computer instead of location form. The next important functions of a bell desk is mail and message handling. The bell desk function is also handle and distribute mail and message received by the front desk in the absence of guests to their respective rooms. Also distribution of newspapers or magazine, various rooms and various areas of hotel, and keeping a record of the same is done by the bell desk. Delivery of the newspapers are a very important activity of early morning activity, and bellboys in the night shifts are responsible for delivering the newspaper to all the occupied rooms. The bell captain basically obtains an order of room verification report, and then the bellboy then marks the room numbers on each newspaper. The bellboy also inserts the daily newsletters in each paper provided by the public relation officer from the previous evening. The record of number of newspaper received on daily basis is maintained by the night shift bell captain. Collection of room keys at the departure. When the guest is checking out, the room's keys are basically collected by the bellboy and deposited to the information desk. They do the other miscellaneous jobs of the guest also, like postage handling, taking care of outgoing mails, errands of the guest, such as buying cinema tickets or moving of files and documents, or going to post office or FRRO or police station for delivering the C forms, confirming railway and bus reservations. At times there is a room discrepancy, then they help the lobby manager in checking and sorting out the status of the hotel also. There are certain times the bellboy gives a wake-up call to the crews and groups where the case of staff is less, where he coordinates with the front office. In such cases, the responsibility of bell captain or shift on the shift to prepare the morning wake-up call sheets of all the groups and crews in the house. Now let us see what is a concierge. Almost bell desk and concierge come to a level, but concierge has a very different perceptive when it comes to bell desk. They are almost work is alike, but they have a very different perceptive. If you can see, there is a symbol of concierge you have given, which is known as golden key. This offer, this job is always responsible for making a good impression of the on the hotel guests. The job of hotel concierge is to ensure that guests have everything they need during their hotel stay. Their needs may include anything from arranging transportation to the airport to reserving a dinner reservation at the finest restaurant. The basic tagline, they say, concierge makes the impossible possible. In large hotel, bellboy assists the concierge. If you can see, there is a concierge association, and you can see the members of the concierge association. The duties and responsibility of the concierge is to making dining and other reservation for the patrons and obtain ticket for any event, to provide information about local features such as shopping, dining, nightlife and recreation destination, to make travel arrangement for sightseeing and other tours, receive, store, deliver luggage and mail, arrange for the replacement of items lost by the travelers, opening the front doors for the guests with a smile, receiving telephone calls that come to front desk in the absence of the attendant, respond to bell calls from the guests either from rooms or from where they are at the door, loading and unloading luggage from the vehicles that clients either come or leave the hotel with the with to assist the bell desk. The now let us see the skills what actually a concierge need. They should have a good interpersonal skills. If they are not a if they are a very shy person, then it's very difficult because they need to be in a regular touch with the guest. They need to talk to the guest. Their communication skill has to be very well presented. They should be very well presentable and well groomed. They have to be very attentive and able to think on their feet. Extremely agile as job, their job demands speed and efficiency in its execution. If a guest wants a booking for a restaurant, finest restaurant, and if the concierge takes his own sweet time and the restaurant is full, this can create a very bad impression on the hotel. These are the few Q&A which you can solve. And if you have any doubts and any clarification you need about this presentation, you can get back to through me through my email ID, which is given in the first slide. I hope you guys had a very great learning and have a safe and take care. Thank you so much.